The train of the torch relay of the 27th World Summer Universiade hit the road to the cities in Russia. Now, however, the gaps between the reference points will be reduced. The flame will stay a few days in every city and then proceed to the next destination. Those guys who are living today, they do not easy go on the torch relay. They go on a journey. It's a valid concern associated with the Universiade, great event. And we understand that this event may never be repeated in the lives of these children and those people who will meet the torch in the cities, so I wish the train arrive on schedule, good humor, smiles, and meet with happiness in all the cities. The first point of arrival of the train will be Novosibirsk, where flame will arrive from Volgograd on the 15th of May. It is worth to remind that the lightning of the Universiade Flame was held in July at the Paris Sorbonne University last year. It was that place where the first international university sports games in the history were held. It overcame trip around the world aboard the sailing ship Sadov, the world's largest barge, then followed by the Russian stage relay race in which the flame already visited Vladivostok, Khabarovsk, Yakutsk, Krasnoyarsk and Volgograd. In the near future, the symbol of the student games will also visit a number of major cities in the country. After that, the route will pass through the municipalities of the Republic of Tatarstan. The flame will arrive in Kazan on the 6th of July for the opening of the 27th World Summer Universiade. Irina Igarenko, Kamil Smailov, Special for Kazan 2013.com.